That's for sure my favorite band. It's Iron Maiden. It's amazing how many people they can get into a concert, even after 40 years of touring. So definitely Iron Maiden. I think that's the framework part, because a lot of companies attempt business agility using a framework as a start. And I think the framework should be used in terms of how we can get where we want to be, what ideas there are inside. We shouldn't strive to achieve what the framework suggests, but we should strive to implement those ideas. And I think we don't pay a lot of attention to being ourselves, experimenting through our own reality, and then achieving long-term business agility. Yeah, I always listen to heavy metal. That's just who I am. But sometimes if I'm really stressed, I could also listen to Mozart. Classics are really, really nice, and actually heavy metal borrows from classics a lot. But it helps me to calm my nerves and to be more productive. So yeah, long live heavy metal.